I'm Bill Hand, and I'm here with today's coronavirus report from the New Bern Sun Journal, April 13th, 2020. If you're wondering how the 35 licensed daycare centers in Creighton County are dealing with coronavirus, well, the answer is a little bit of social distancing and a whole lot of soap. At least in the case of Child Care Network, parents who opt to keep their children home during the virus outbreak will not lose their spots when, and I put this in quotes, normal times resume. Parents who do bring their children are asked to leave them off in the lobby. While children play together, they are encouraged to keep some distance apart and wash frequently while each room has the same teacher throughout the day. We're taking all necessary precautions and sanitary measures that are recommended by the CDC, according to Stephanie Strickland of Child Care Network. The United States has surpassed Italy for the most fatalities from coronavirus as of Saturday. As of that day, American deaths were at 19,701 compared to Italy's 19,468. When you hear those figures, however, do keep in mind the difference in population. Italy's total population is 60.3 million, while the United States has 328.3 million people, meaning that per capita, Italy still leads the U.S. by a significant amount. The New Bern Historical Society has extended its deadline to apply for the Harriet Marks Scholarship to May 1st, 2020. The scholarship is awarded to a senior graduating from New Bern High School for the purpose of obtaining higher education at an accredited college, university, or institution of higher learning, and so long as grades are kept up, that scholarship can be renewed for three different semesters. The scholarship is awarded to a senior based on equal weight of scholarship and financial need. For information, call the Society at 252-638-8558. And here are the coronavirus numbers as reported by the North Carolina Health and Human Services as of Sunday afternoon. Statewide, 4,520 laboratory-confirmed cases, 81 deaths, and 331 people currently in the hospital. Locally, Craven County has had 25 cases and one death, Carteret, 21 and one death, Jones, 7 and one death, Lenore, 14, Pamlico, 6, and Onslow, 29 and 1 death. Do recall that the NCHHS does not provide figures on how many have actually recovered from the virus, which is a significant amount. Finally, and just in case you're wondering, there is a Saint Corona, a young lady of 16 in the year 170 AD. She had the brazen thought of comforting and praying for a Roman soldier who was being tortured for his Christian faith. At his side, she had a vision of two crowns floating down to the earth. Crown in Latin is corona, and that's why we remember her as Corona, Saint Corona. And for her trouble, she was lashed to two bent-to-the-ground palm trees. The palm trees were released, and she was torn in half. Not much about viruses in that story, but the University of St. Thomas's Michael Naughton pointed out that her behavior was that of what our own should do when we are caught in a pandemic. Do we go out and buy as much toilet paper as we can, he asked, or do we show love for one another? If St. Corona can help us do that, well then, let's use it. I'm Bill Hand, and this has been your coronavirus update, the New Bern Sun Journal for April 13th, 2020. Have a good day.